I'm so proud to be associated with this magazine, which allows its writers like myself, to go beyond the news cycle, to go beyond hashtags and trending keywords, and to tell stories that matter. Stories of human disposition, injustice, oppression.